Good morning, crafty friends. I'm so excited to share with you a little haul from inloveartshop.com. They asked me to be a guest designer for them, and so they told me to pick out some things from their shop, and let me show you what I got. So, and I think it only took about 2 weeks to get here, so that really wasn't that bad. So anyway, let me just explain to you. The first one is called the Halloween Pumpkin with Hat Dies. And I think it's super cute. So first of all, sorry, it's upside down. So you have your little pumpkin, and I love how you can actually put your pumpkin on top of the circle and kind of have like a background. I love the little candies. You have like a little candy cane, lollipop, and you know, some little twisty tie candies. You have a little bat, a spider web, and then of course a hat that you can put on the pumpkin. So that one's really cute, and that one is $4.28. The next thing I got, and I thought these were really fun because they remind me of the kawaii type stamps and dies. So anyway, this is Happy Halloween Bat and Spider Web Die Set, and this is $5.18. So you get a cute little spider, and I love the bat, okay? And then the little ghosty is super cute, and he says, Happy Halloween. And then, of course, you get your little spider web. So these are really fun to make some embellishments with. Now, again, that one was $5.18. Okay. Then the next thing I got was, I thought was really super cute, is this little cute witch decor die. And I love how she has little stars on there. I'll probably cut it out twice, maybe, you know, three or four times so I can paper piece it together. But anyway, this is going to be super cute. You have the hat, some stars, you have the little witch's broom, and then you have, of course, a cute little kitty cat. Now, that one is only $4.08, so that's really cute. Now, the next thing I thought would be fun to kind of have like a little pocket to put a little note in or a tiny little embellishment. Cutie thing, I don't know. I just thought it was really fun. This is a simple stitched square pocket die, and I love how it has this little piece right here. So I thought this would be really fun. This one is on sale for $5.44. Again, that's a simple stitched square pocket die. And then last but not least, I got this really cute Christmas elk, and I went ahead and made something with this one already, and I'm not going to take it out of the bag only because I don't want to lose the little pieces, okay? But I will show you what I made with it. I made this cute little tag right here. And so here's your little Christmas elk. Basically, I cut them out with tan cardstock, and then I used my inks to kind of ink it in. Then of course I did the eyeballs and the little round nose. I did that in red, and then this I actually did in white because I had to do the little whites of the eyes. And then I just topped this with some Tim Holtz, I think it's called worn lipstick, that's what it's called. And then this little cute paper set is actually from a digital die, scrapbooking digital paper, and this is actually by Pap Scrap. And the elements for this, and they have several different ones, okay? This just happens to be one of the elements that I cut and print on my Cricut. This is $5.20, and then for the digital papers, which has these cute little campers on here, I know you can't tell, look at this, little Christmas ornaments, that was $3.80, so you can't go wrong. I'll have all the links down below. I hope you all have a wonderful and fabulous day, and I will be seeing you soon with my next project for In Love Arts. Thanks, guys. Bye.